All right, following breaking news of another shooting tonight in our city, someone shot near 38th and Arlington just before 9:30, and we just got word that the man involved in this shooting, we're told, sadly has died at the hospital tonight as this investigation continues. Also getting word of someone shot on the southeast side at 7700 Hackberry Court tonight.
That word just coming into the Fox 59 newsroom. We do not have confirmed the condition of that person, but we are working to get that information for you. As soon as we do have it, we will turn it around right here on the news at 10 o'clock, and we'll have more follow-ups for you coming up on News Point at 11. This